I think the draw is not a bad one for us. You know, we have a good chance, although all games will be difficult. We have a good chance of trying to top in our group. You know, we had to take it game by game, and hopefully at the end we can come out with our target by topping our group to advance to the next rounds. We know Guyana is a strong team. They have a lot of players from playing in the lower leagues in England and so on. I think that will be one of our toughest tests. And you know, there's a lot of games we will have to play, but hopefully at the end of it all, we can reach our goal, which is qualifying for the World Cup. And you know, we have to start now working within our clubs and who is not playing at the moment, you know, start working at home, doing their personal stuff to be ready for the start of the qualification. Hope we have everything settled with the Federation, the TTFA, and also with FIFA, and hopefully that we are not banned from this tournament, and hopefully that we can get things sorted out and just play the game that we love. It's a good group. Of course, not a group to take lightly. But teams like Guyana, probably Saint Kitts, you know, giving us a good fight over the years, and even Guyana drawing with us the last two games under Dennis. But I believe that once we get our act together and do what is right, you know, and with the right players, I believe we could definitely get into the playoff to go into the hex.